Into it. Let's get into our step by.